So you work for this great brand. Your site's performing brilliantly. You have a lot of traffic. But there's a problem. No one subscribes to your newsletter. So you start looking for a solution. You're looking for the best tool out there, but it's got to be something simple too. You come across an app called WisePops. Everyone seems to love it, like everyone. It's used by some of your other favorite companies, and it integrates with practically every e-commerce and email marketing service ever invented. And there's a sweet free trial. So you decide to try it, and you start creating your email pop-up right away. You add your image, size your pop-up. There, perfect. You choose when you want it to pop up, where you want it to pop up, or not, and who you want it to pop up for. And that's it. And you're like, wait, that was too easy. It's probably not even working. But yeah, it is working. So you tell Anna, who's in charge of customer experience. And she goes and makes an exit pop-up. And lo and behold, that one works too. And before you know it, your whole company's using WisePops. From Frank, the creative director, to Lena in marketing. And now all your customers are getting an experience that seems custom-made just for them, because it is. And by now, you're all absolutely loving WisePops. And you're loving how you're getting more subscribers, more sales, and more valuable customer feedback from your traffic than ever before. And you're like, now I know exactly how that ECRM manager felt when she said
70% of our signups come from the WisePop pop-up forms, which is incredible.
And when that other user said,
to date, since we started with WisePops, they've helped us drive over 50,000 email signups.
You're like, I get it. And you feel really, what's the word? Wise. WisePops. Try it out right now at wisepops.com.